So for iOS 16, Apple went ahead and added this search button instead of the three little dots. And the only way to get them is if you go ahead and scroll, but it's going to go ahead and go back to that search bar. And it can be kind of annoying. So if you want to go ahead and remove that, head over to settings, scroll down to home screen, and go ahead and uncheck this right over here. This way, when you go home, all you see are the two little dots and no search bar anymore. And there you go.